My name is Erika de Wet. I'm co-director of the Institute for International and Comparative Law in Africa in the Faculty of Law of the University of Pretoria, and also professors in the University of Pretoria as well as the University of Amsterdam in the Netherlands. This lecture will concern the relationship between the United Nations Security Council and the African Union in peace enforcement operations. It examines in particular the evolution of military operations by the African Union since the turn of the century. This emphasis is motivated by the fact that the African Union has become increasingly